What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be reacting to Didn't We Almost Have It All by Glennis Grace in this year, 2018. As requested on one of my YouTube commenters, they wanted me to react to this song, Glennis Grace singing Didn't We Almost Have It All. And so, let's get into it. Wow. You already know she's gonna kill it. Shit. Ladies of Soul 2018. She sounds like Whitney in some of these notes. Aw, kissing, aw. Wow, she has such a good pitch. No, no. Woo! Get it, Glennis! I love how her leather jacket, it looks like, says, Didn't We Almost Have It All? That's so cool. Felt so fine. Boy, we kept our hearts together. Wow. Down the line, a moment in the soul can last forever. I'm done. Help me bring the feeling. She could pull off Whitney Houston. Her tone is so clear. Wow. That growl. Woo. Wow. Yeah. Okay. She tried to hit that. I love how she goes, ah, in the end. That's really cool. He deserves a standing ovation. Good act. Hit me on the back. Now, let me just say one thing. Her tone is amazing. Okay? She has a great tone. She has it all. You know, didn't we almost have it all? She has it all. Okay? She has the looks. She has the voice. She has the talent. Just amazing.